Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Suresh Agarwal and welcome back to my channel Awesome on YouTube. And today I'm going to show you a video which is especially for plant lovers like me. It is a video like you'll get to know how to plant a money plant in a glass bottle filled with water. So basically you're just gonna need few items, and this is gonna be very easy. You're gonna like love this video a lot because it's gonna be very easy. The thing which you need to plant it are obviously a glass bottle. It is a glass bottle because when the light passes through directly from the glass bottle, and the stem which is inside the bottle like that, it absorbs the sunlight. But then you can also use a plastic bottle. The plastic bottles are a little harmful because when the sunlight comes towards the plastic bottle, it gets chemical reaction will happen and the stem which is inside will get diseased. So we need a glass bottle, as I told you. We need obviously a plant. This time I'm going to use a money plant, and obviously we need some water. I've kept it in a bucket. We need some water. So right now I'm starting the project. Hope you enjoy it. If you want, you can pause the video and get the materials. I'm starting it right now. Take the glass bottle and fill some water in it. We have filled this one with water. I have to fill it more. The boil thing is slightly heavier. Here we have taken the bottle. It's full with water. I'm going to keep it aside. It's heavy. Now here we are taking the plant. Because I am trying one thing. I will see if it fits inside. You have to fit in more in, at least till here. I'll show you till there. At least till here. So I'm generally gonna pluck out the leaves, which is now gonna harm the stem which you think. That's gonna pluck out the leaves. Like that. And after we pluck out the leaves, you're gonna stuff this thing inside the bottle. Now this is our plant. Leaves are gone. Till here we're gonna stuff it, and then I'm gonna put inside the glass bottle like this. So basically you have to keep it like that and leave it for around 10 to 11 days. The roots in present the stem will germinate, and then afterwards you can keep it like that, or you can pot the plant inside the mud also. But for now I've done this. I will update you about this plant in my channel, like around whenever it's showing some progress. I'll always show you the plant in the water, and you're gonna have to observe. There is gonna be roots from here. It's gonna like generate from here. So hope you enjoyed the video. My name is Suresh Agarwal and this is channel Awesome. Your channel, you're awesome, I'm awesome, you're all awesome. Please like and subscribe. If you subscribe, I'm gonna show you more videos. I have a new thing coming up. I'm a karate brown belt, and next belt for me is black belt. I can teach you karate basics till my brown belt. Please subscribe me. I'm good at science, I'm good at photography, I'm good at anything. Just anything you name it, I'll do it for you. Thanks. Like and subscribe, please. Thanks.